We're here with the general himself, Eddie Mustafa. Eddie, how you feeling today?
I'm feeling great.
Badu Jack might fight Chavez Jr., might fight James DeGale. Both are good fights, both are very talented fighters. Who do you like?
Well, listen, you know I got to go with my man. He's the champion.
No. Who would you like to see Badu fight?
Oh, who would I like to see Badu fight? Well, it really doesn't make a difference. Because right now, he's coming into his own. So it really doesn't matter who he fights. You know, if Chavez is the one, come on with it. DeGale is the one, come on with it.
Anybody. Floyd Mayweather retired this year. There's a lot of talk who is fighter of the year 2015. I said I have to give it to Floyd because he beat Pacquiao and everyone was waiting for that fight 5 years. Coach, who do you give fighter of the year 2015?
Well, without a doubt, it's got to be Floyd. I mean, he's done everything asked of him. I mean, whatever they asked, he done and was successful doing it.
Who's trainer of the year?
Besides myself.
Besides yourself. You had a phenomenal year, absolutely.
Gotta keep it going, baby. You know, listen. I'm not gonna be biased, but you know, I like Abel
Sanchez.
Abel had a good year.
Phenomenal year.
Yeah, so I mean, it is what it is.
Speaking of Abel, a lot of talk of Canelo Triple G this year. Each one will have one tune-up fight and then right. They're gonna fight. Break down that match.
Well, Triple G showed me that he can adjust to different styles when he fought the kid from Canada. He adjusted very well. He boxed him.
David Lemieux.
He boxed him when he spoke to punch. He punched when he spoke to box. He did perfect. Abel trained him well for that fight.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.